My question is, I am born a Christian and I received initiation when I was a baby, and I received my name at that moment, and the priest blessed your name, and this name is protect you, and initiation protect you and your pure soul, and the Christ will take you, you know, out of this misery. You know, I'm wondering if when you take non-VD, is that you have to renounce another initiation, whatever is Jewish or Catholic or anything else? What do non-VD detach you from the other initiation? This is one of my questions.
No, just like I explained, that relative viewpoint and real viewpoint. So whatever you got, name, blessings, everything is relative to the body. But still, soul is separate from all these things. So here we are giving knowledge of separation of pure soul and relative things. In relative things, mind, intellect, ego, physical body, speech, all these relations are coming. So really, pure soul is always separate from all these worldly things. So what, see, in worldly religion, they will say God will save you, they will come at the time of death, and they will protect you. But here we are giving you further knowledge. Soul is immortal, it never dies. So body is going to die. So really, pure soul is a God. Because Lord Krishna or Lord Mahavir, to whom we say is a Lord or say God, they are realized person. They remain free from mind, speech and body in the stage of pure soul. Pure soul is a God. So when we are giving you knowledge, it's a knowledge of pure soul. And when it gets absolute stage, it is a pure, it is a God. So and we are getting such knowledge that I am immortal. I am permanent. I am not going to die. I am not going to take any birth. So this is, by this knowledge, we are not losing that whatever we got real in relativity, but we are getting further advanced knowledge. So you are not losing, you are getting advanced knowledge, and this knowledge, by this knowledge, you will be free from all this suffering of that ego or insult or stress or worries, as well as you feel that understanding, I'm not going to die, I am permanent. You understood?
Yeah, I understand.